Hey yo, what's going on guys? It is Sunday, February 19th, and this is going to be the start of vlog number 4. It's definitely been, I think, 2 weeks since vlog number 3, so it's about time we get this one started. I hope everyone's doing well. It is a beautiful day here in Jersey. Sun's kind of in my eyes. And we got a lot of stuff planned today, so we're going to be going on a little adventure walk over at Poricy Park very, very shortly. Me and Jimmy actually is going to be coming to pick me up soon. So we're going to take you guys with us. And then also later on today, we got some streaming stuff going on, some music stuff. And we're just going to talk about, you know, the future and other plans that are in the works. And we'll see what ends up happening. So thank you guys for all the support as always. Let's get this day started. Let's get the vlog number 4 started. And yeah, that's about it. So let's see what happens, man. Let's see what happens. Giant ass bird, what the fuck was that?
Yeah,
we got a big goddamn dinosaur. Woo. Dino bird.
Oh, let's summon them. Where the turtles at?
Where the turtles at?
Where the turtles at?
Alright guys, we're looking for turtles here. Hey! Yeah! You can look at all the animals that we got. We got that guy.
Little snake home.
Bam.
Yo, look at this crazy box.
Look at our mysterious box that we found.
It's on the lid.
Oh, there's a wine box.
That's weird.
Wowzers. It's a beautiful day out.
I can't believe how nice it is right now.
Right? Like 70 February in Jersey, that just don't happen. Hope you guys are enjoying vlog number 4 so far. There's Jimmy Bop leading the way. Got our coffees. It's beautiful out. Listening to some Loaf Muzik. Yeah, yeah. Hey, Jimmy, why don't you go take a swim down there, brother?
Oh, you got it.
See you later, bro.
For the vlog.
All right. So we got the Walking Dead coming on tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Which is going to be awesome.
Hopefully some Negan.
Yeah, hopefully some Negan in this episode, man. What we're doing right now is going down to a awesome little dock. That's real dope. Little stream right there. Little glyde.tv stream right there.
A stream within a stream without
a stream. But yeah, it's really nice down here. Can't get over this weather, man. Now, of course, Jimmy and I do plan on doing some more nature vlogs for you guys. So hopefully you guys are digging this so far. Jimmy's gonna take control of the camera too.
Fuck you.
So this is dope, man. Put the coffee down. As you can see, and here, cool little spot.
That duck is going crazy.
Yeah, it is. That duck won't shut up. Let's get a zoom in on where is he?
Right there.
It's hard to see with the sun glare. Here we go. Where the fuck? I can't even see what the hell I'm looking at. Where the hell are you, Mr. Duck? In the camera, it's hard to see. Oh, I got ya. Wait. The fuck is this little bastard? What if I like that? What if I go like... There he is! Yeah!
I wanna jump in and get him.
Get him!
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, we heading to that teepee.
We heading to the teepee, boys. We heading to the teepee, man. It's some pretty cool stuff.
Go check that out.
You guys are coming with us.
TP life. It's been moved.
I was about to say, it used to be over here, right?
Yeah, they 100% moved the whole teepee to the side of the water. Somebody's been having waterside teepee fires.
That's not when you said,
that's amazing.
You said, that's the teepee. I was like, what do you mean that's the teepee?
It used to be right here for sure. Check it out, guys. Glyde goes Indian. Hey.
No, I'm just hanging out. I like to come hang out and just chill.
So, on this version of Cribs, we're checking out Glyde's teepee.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome to my crib. Yo, that's about it. Get out of here, guys.
No, later. We're sorry, dude. We're just gonna go down the rabbit hole.
Let's get some groceries, brother.
They call me the shopper. There it is.
Look at that, boys.
That's our bench.
That is our bench right there. We're gonna have to...
Nice view of the water. And we're gonna take a little break on it.
A little break, man.
And get back in on the action with you in a few.
Beautiful. It is absolutely beautiful out, man.
You have the wasteland.
You have the wasteland. You guys might recognize this from the popular game called Fallout.
What's that town in Fallout 3?
Megaton.
There it is.
That's it, man. Megaton. I defused the bomb.
Bomb's been removed. Megaton's right there.
Alright guys, so alright, yo, we're gonna be talking about basically some of the changes we're gonna be having to the stream. We've been not full-time streaming for 4 years. We've been variety streaming for over 4 years now. And I think and I know it's time to change things up a bit, and we're gonna be moving to 1 to 2 games that we primarily focus on. Yep, I see this. Look at that.
That's nasty.
Throughout the week. And I know one of the games is definitely going to be H1Z1. Trying to get better at that. It's been a lot of fun streaming it. And the other game I'm thinking is going to be Overwatch. If not Overwatch, maybe Rocket League, something like that. Hopefully that wasn't shit and it was mud.
Not yet. Miles everywhere.
But yeah, so basically we're going to be playing those games a lot, and then on Wednesday nights, we're still going to be doing Wednesday night frights, and on Sundays, yeah, some kind of Sunday fun day type thing where we play any game we want, we play with followers and stuff, it'll be fun. But yeah, to add with that, we'll also be doing a lot more exclusive YouTube content that are featuring different games that'll kind of keep the variety gaming aspect alive, which I'm really excited about. Yeah, we're gonna be doing the UFC stuff again too. That's gonna become YouTube exclusive content. And then the whole point of it though is to basically, you guys know I love change. I'm constantly switching things up on the stream. I think it's time we just try to break down some barriers. You know, I always say whether we have 5 viewers or 500, it don't matter. We're always gonna have a good time, have fun. But we're gonna try to just break down some walls, try to grow. And just see what we can do, man. Just see what we can do. It's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm looking forward to it. And yeah, we're gonna keep going, man. We're gonna keep going. So hope you guys are enjoying the vlog so far. Me and Jimmy are having a blast making it. And yeah, we'll catch up with you guys in probably like a minute. So. I'm trying to get some food maybe after this too.
Yeah, what are you thinking?
So I was watching, yeah, let's do that. I was watching Always Sunny last night, and the one episode where they're playing that online game, and the one girl goes to meet Charlie to like on a date with him and brings him a cheesesteak.
Cheesesteak in all Philadelphia.
Dude, as soon as I watched that, I was laying in bed. I was like, oh my God, Jersey Mike's number 43. That's what we need.
I'm down for that.
Yeah, so maybe we'll go to some.
Shout out to Jersey Mike.
Oh my God, J Mike's is the bomb diggity dog. Yeah, we can tell that story if we wanted to. That was a good one.
Just walk like 20 minutes into the park thinking, I love overcast weather. No big deal. Little drizzle. It's okay.
Oh.
Sky just opened up, so it's pouring rain.
Yeah, it started raining. Like we were, I mean, way back there, literally a good like 10 minutes at a jogging pace. And yeah, we were way down there. When it started raining, we were like, yo, let's just run to the gazebo. Like, we'll be fine. Like, and we just did not realize how far we were. It started downpouring. Like, you wouldn't believe. We got here.
we were soaking wet.
As soon as we stepped up on this motherfucker, right? What's this? What's going on here?
What is happening here?
Oh, wow. What is this? Open that bad boy up. As soon as we stopped in here, rain stopped. Dawn, gone.
And no precipitation of any kind. Second we got here. Check it out. Human perch. Congratulations. You have found this something. Sign a date log and replace all to its hiding space. Well, this
is
not
a good hiding space. Well, let's hide it. Yo, right in there. You got a pen on you? We're not prepared, bro.
No.
There's gotta be a pen around here. Let's find a pen, boys. Watch this.
Yo, I got my knife. I'll write it in blood.
Do it. For the stream.
For the stream. You just want a secret pen? Oh my god.
That's how you get it done.
How the fuck did you do that?
They're gonna think we found that before or some shit.
I can't believe you.
Nah, man, I'm the pencil wizard.
Here you go.
Wow, this notebook is awful.
Vlog V, bro. Vlog V, baby. What'd it do? Turn that into a 4, you got it. Let him know.
Dude.
Oh, hell yeah.
glydetv.
Bam. Bam. That's it. We gotta hide this fucker now.
Oh, yeah.
Bam. Where's that gonna go? Alright, wanna put it underneath again? Where we found the pencil? Maybe it was there, though.
Under there?
Oh, bam, that's good enough, dog. No one's finding that. Oh.
Oh, my God, there's a 4-pound weight up there.
What? Oh, dude, I've been lifting, bro. Wow, look at that.
I found the gym you've been going to.
Yeah, it is. Where I come to work out.
Human perch gym.
That's it. That's it.
This is called.
This is my family. A little bird nest.
Nice.
Look at that.
There's one over here, too.
Yeah, those are my kids. I don't see what you're talking about.
It's inside.
You're inside.
Done.
Fuck you. Ah! Bam. Bet you never seen one of them. That ain't a possum, that's an opossum, brother. Oh, possum!
Oh, damn.
Alright, guys, we're gonna be leaving Poricy Park. This wasn't planned. Bang, we hit him with it. Ooh, look at that. Yeah, we're out. We're leaving. Peace. Hope you guys enjoyed Poricy Park. Yeah, we are going to be going on more adventures. This little thing ain't even flipped, so I don't even know. I don't even know if it's aiming at us. We'll definitely be doing more, taking you guys everywhere we go. As far as these little
rides.
Yeah, yeah. As far as these little nature walks go and whatnot. So, yeah. That was that, man. We'll see what else ends up happening today. Peace. All right, so instead of going to Jersey Mike's, we are here at McDonald's because it's Mickey D's and yeah. So this is what a number 43 looks like today. Not quite as planned. Yo, what's going on, guys? It is about 3:45 p.m. I'm about to start the stream up for a little bit before The Walking Dead tonight. I really hope you guys enjoyed the Poricy Park portion of the vlog. Jimmy and I had a blast bringing you guys on our adventure, so leave a comment down below if that's something that you guys would like to see. And yeah, we're going to be playing some H1Z1 for a little bit and maybe some Overwatch or Rocket League. I'm not too positive yet, but I will definitely be seeing you guys after the stream, and I do believe Jimmy will be here with us in the vlog again to wrap things up. So yeah, thank you guys for watching so far. Hope you guys are enjoying it, and I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit. Yo, what's going on, guys? We just got done watching The Walking Dead. It was definitely awesome. It's about 10:15 p.m. and that's going to be the end of vlog number 4. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a comment down below. Like, subscribe, all that wonderful stuff. Let us know what you guys think of the adventure nature vlog. It was a lot of fun making, and we look forward to doing it again. The stream was a lot of fun. Shout out to everybody who stopped by. Big news, Jimmy is going to be on stream a lot more often coming up because he just went ham tonight and ordered his computer basically entirely.
Join the master race.
That's it, man. He's here. So, you know, they got that to look forward to. And that's about it. So I hope you guys had a wonderful, wonderful weekend. Hope you guys enjoyed vlog number 4. And we are out. Peace, peace, peace. Thank you guys for all the love and support. Until next time, oh, hell yeah. Take care, guys. Peace.